We begin our newscast with breaking news this morning. One eastbound lane on I-244 near Lewis has just reopened after a big pipe fell off a semi-truck. GNews reporter Brandon Richard is there live at the scene to explain how this is all affecting drivers. Brandon?
Well, Justin, OHP just reopened that eastbound lane of I-244 a few moments ago after crews were able to push this large pipe to the side of the road. And right now, crews using a large crane, attempting to use a large crane in order to lift this pipe and put it back onto a semi-truck that you see parked over there. In fact, ODOT tells me that's the semi-truck where this pipe came off of. They say the driver was traveling down I-244 this morning just past Utica when he says the chains on the back of that semi-truck started to break. As a result, this gigantic pipe flew off the back of that semi-truck, ended up hitting a concrete median here on I-244. In fact, it hit that median so hard, it sent large chunks of concrete like this one I'm holding in my hand clear to the side of the other side of the road. Now, fortunately, ODOT says that no one was injured in this, and they say even though that concrete median was hit and damaged pretty badly, it likely saved people's lives who were traveling in the westbound lanes of I-244. But again, one eastbound lane of I-244 has reopened. No word on when the other lanes of I-244 will reopen. It all just depends on when they're able to move this large pipe from the side of the highway. Reporting live in Tulsa this midday, Brandon Richard, 2 News Works for You.